am a mountain. I am a tall tree. Oh, I am a swift wind sweeping the country. I am a river down in the valley. Oh, I am a vision and I can see clearly.
And what were you like as a baby? What does your mum say?
I was a terror. Yeah. I was definitely a terror. Everything that I've heard about my mum, I'm like, okay, mum, you can chill out. Like, you know, I'm right here.
Well, congratulations on becoming a father. I know how proud you are, but I guess it would be fair of me to say that when it comes to British diving, you're now the granddad on that team.
Yes, no, I really am. I am the oldest member on the diving team. I've gone from being the youngest, thinking that I was always going to be the youngest, to
such pride to say that.
The Olympic Games, it had lots of a massive high of winning a medal in the synchro with Dan. And then going into the individual event, there was a big disappointment. I came away from the prelim round having won with an Olympic record, and then the next day having the worst diving day of my life and not making it to the final. And that to me was one of the most devastating moments of my whole life, because I'd worked for those 4 years, day in, day out.
If anybody asks you who I am, just stand up tall, look them in the face and say.
This lunch club is brilliant, always full of energy. They have very interesting guests, and today was absolute A-team. Tom Daley came up, which is fantastic, in SportsAid Week. Leon Taylor, his mentor through diving and through his diving career, interviewed him on stage.
Against the ropes, I can feel